Well, that was a short break. Welcome back. So what we're going to do is for the next 50 minutes, we're going to do a workshop. So what I'm going to ask you to do is go to, I think it's Appendix 2. To the back of your book, to Appendix number 2. So the title is called John's Grief. And what I'd like to do is, was it appendix? I want to make sure I have the right appendix. And so what I'm going to ask you to do at your table, so this is, we're going to divide into groups, but the groups are going to be each of your table. All right. And so what I'm going to ask you to do is to take about 20 or 25 minutes. I'd like you to read through the case study. And I would like you to answer the questions for key element one. In other words, what we're going to do is, this is an exercise just to apply key element one. And then in about 20 or 25 minutes, what we'll do is we'll have different tables report out answering the questions for key element one.
Okay,
any questions? One, two, three, go.
Okay, last ticket.
So the first question was, how would you begin to build a relationship with this brother? I'd like to hear from you.